told you, you'll be wasting your money, your time, and missing out on happiness. Being tired can cause all of these things and prevents us from reaching our full potential. Every day, we try and fit our work, schooling, and personal life into just 24 hours. I am here today to encourage you guys to take more naps. My three main points are that naps can help increase alertness, increase mood, and increase your productivity. These naps can be as little as 6 minutes. As college students, we may find it hard to stay alert and aware of our surroundings. It is important that we stay alert, especially during class time, and instead of daydreaming about Taco Bell and random stuff that I daydream about during class. NASA was presented with a similar problem. Due to schedule of missions, astronauts were not getting recommended 8 hours of sleep per day. So NASA ran a study, and in this study they found that a 26-minute nap can actually increase your alertness by 54%. So I start my day off, I get up at around 8 o'clock, and by 12 o'clock I'm ready to eat, and after about 3 or 4 o'clock I'm kind of bored with the day. After about 3 or 4 o'clock, my stomach's finished settling, and I find it harder to stay alert in my 5 o'clock math class. After about 20 minutes into class, I'm already daydreaming, and I'm not even paying attention to what's going on. This affects not only my productivity, but my alertness. So not only am I not being alert, I'm not being productive. So I decided to try to take a nap before class. I decided to take a nap around 4 o'clock, and after waking up and I went to class, I'm sitting in class, and not only did I realize I was more alert, but I was being more productive. When I was in class, time went by a lot faster, and I was able to get more done throughout class. My main problem in this class was that because I wasn't paying attention, I would have to go home and reteach myself the lesson that was just taught during class. So this is also, just like I said, affecting my productivity and my alertness. Moving on to productivity, not only do we want to be alert throughout our day, but we also strive to be as productive as we can in just 24 hours. Being productive is one of the many goals that we all have. And obviously alertness and productivity are similar. But by napping, I'm able to take advantage of these in two distinct ways. Now, this time, instead of taking a nap before class to follow along with the lecture, I'm going to try and take a nap before doing homework. I gave it another shot. It worked the first time, so why not? This time, I had to write a 5-page essay for my social science class, which wasn't really exciting. So I decided to take a 26-minute nap and go to my office to start writing that paper. I started writing the paper at around 7 o'clock, and by 8 o'clock, I'm already saving my paper to my computer and getting ready to submit it to Moodle. Not only did I just write a 5-page essay over a topic that I wasn't interested in, but I was able to stay focused on the task at hand and increase my productivity. So how can taking a nap increase my mood? I always feel that there are so many things to do in the day and there isn't enough time to do them. Due to work overload, I will start to get irritated and projecting my negative energy. We all know that a bad mood isn't going to help us get anything done. Napping can help you with your irritability and boost your mood. By napping, I'm motivated to get more work done and spend less time worrying about due dates. Because I'm accomplishing these assignments more efficiently, I'm able to spend my time doing more hobbies that I like to do. Napping also lets your body rest and regenerate its energy, so when you wake up, you'll have a more positive mood. Have you ever gone to bed mad about something and then you wake up and you're not as mad anymore? Maybe you didn't get enough sleep throughout the night and you're not as enthusiastic as you want to be. Taking a nap can fix these problems. When you take a nap, your blood pressure and body temperature have both gone down, therefore relaxing your body and releasing tension and increasing your mood. Napping is something that a lot of people look at as if it's not worth the time, but it's really worth more than your time. It's worth your time, your money, and your happiness. Every year, we spend potentially hundreds of dollars on coffee and caffeine-filled drinks. Not only are these drinks like Monsters and Red Bull acidic, they can be loaded with caffeine and sugar. This can cause high blood pressure, dehydration, a rapid heartbeat, and what stood out to me was that it can also cause insomnia. So if I'm drinking a Monster or a Red Bull, why am I drinking it? Well, I'm probably drinking it because I'm tired. And why am I tired? Well, I'm probably not getting enough sleep. And why am I not getting enough sleep? Well, I'm drinking Red Bulls every day. This can save me money and, not drinking Red Bulls and stuff like that can save you money. In conclusion, we should all take more naps. They increase your overall health and it's free. Taking naps is not something that I thought I would be doing at 23 years old, but here I am taking naps. I thought napping was for old people and little kids, but if a company like NASA is supporting it, I figured it might have some benefits. And I'm proud to say that I take naps and you should too.